The road's gonna take you, make you walk too far. You're a liar, you're a thief, you're a star. But you don't know who you are. You were just a kid with a sentimental heart, afraid of what would happen before you were a star. And you don't need the baggage, and you don't need the stuff, and you don't need a body to fill your empty cup.
Down at ice level are the teams, and Ray Ferraro is there as well. We'll get his take on things shortly. Tonight, we bring you a matchup between two great teams. Face-off number one of a great night ahead. Up that right side to Boyle. Oh, the pass just didn't work. Denied by the defense. Puck loose. Wants to get something regenerated, but from his own end of the ice. Solid neutral ice poke check. The Mighty Ducks are penalized 2 minutes for interference. And so begins power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one. Quick work on the faceoff.
Final penalty, 1 minute, 53 seconds.
And picked up now by Brennan. Two guys together with force. Big force.
Evans apparently got the memo here. This is going to be a physical game. Both teams are going to want to get on the body. But he wants his club to have the upper hand.
Directing that one to Evan. Good solid defensive play there. The Mighty Ducks in possession as they travel in their own end. Blue line control. Corralled by Brennan. Boards are there to be used. Hit the post with the shot. The Bears power play let him down at a very important time.
That power play looked great, but it wasn't dangerous at all. They passed the puck around the outside, never got it into the middle where the real danger area is.
Shot got in front of another one.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
Pass attempt to Gilmore. Can't get a shot on. Looks ahead to start something. One team is going to be short from this. Let's see what the call is. The Mighty Ducks suffer a tripping call. The Bears' power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet. Pitching it to Boyle.
6 minutes, 13 seconds.
Gains the zone. And he is shooting. That's a good pad save. Good job with the poke check. Puck now possessed by Evan. That puck's loose, defended away by Boyle. Puck loose, couldn't get through. Oregon's continuing to probe up the wing. Davis is looking toward center from his own end. Controlled by Vlasic. Hammered! Shot! Didn't have time, but he saved it anyway.
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
I like high event games. This start is very low event. Not very much happening. No shots, no chances.
Got his glove on that one. Yeah, shot back out. All's fine. The Mighty Ducks are looking to make a play out of their own zone. Charged up the wing by Gilmore. The poke check worked. Elmira is up the wing controlling play now. Pitching this one to Gilmore. Nice stand-up poke check there. That went off someone. Loose puck. The Bears carrying it in their own end. Good hand to eye and the reach of the stick. Moving it to Brennan. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Terrific save there. He scores! Up strong here for his team, ending a scoreless game.
There was a feeling out process until that first goal of the game.
And they won the faceoff.
By number 69.
Now it's directed to Gilmore. Good defensive play, hand to eye and center ice. Looking to Gilmore. Oregon's up the wing, setting things up. Looking from the corner. Has got his pad on that one. Elmira's moving to center. He's in on an onside play. Shot. Can't get it on net.
Right idea, but he just missed the net.
Puck loose, now picked up. Angled to Evan. Passing one off now to Brennan. Skilled play. Great save in close.
With this puck being so close to net, this is all a reactionary save.
The Bears luck that along the boards. On to Brennan. Snapping a pass to Gilmore. It's an onside play. Has that pass off the boards. Shot, got his stick on it. Puck covered, whistle blown. Nearing the last minute of play in the first. Clean win on the draw. Great stick work prevents the pass from being complete. Loose puck, solid defensive play there. Flings it, stared him down and made the save.
You talk about cutting down the angle, perfectly executed by the goaltender.
Good jab with the stick there. 20 minutes have now been played. Only one goal scored. Lots of time left to play.
Hey fans, be sure to get your season tickets now at this year's playoff locations and prices. Being the regular season ticket price for rounds 1 through 3, that offer is available now. Don't miss your opportunity to pick up the best locations for next season. Stop by section 144 on the concourse.
Puck dropped and the clock moving in the second period. Backhander to the net. That's wide. Chipped off the boards and ahead.
I like that play. He had a little bit more of a risky option, but he went off the boards and bounced it safely to his partner.
Looking for options in their own end. Fires! That shot came from just 6 inches.
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
Laid on to Austin. Shot on. Puck is thrown to Zadorov. And that's a good job taking the pressure off. Shot down the ice. Icing. Under 4 minutes have been played. It's a 1-0 game. Good clean win on the draw. And the loose puck regathered by Gilmore. Gets it in a good place. Can he generate something from there? Not a free puck now. Oregon's got it in their own end, driving toward the neutral zone. And we get a penalty here. The referee strides over to hand it out. Peters headed to the penalty box, a minor for tripping.
The power play is all about adjustments. They need to find a way to get more people and pucks to the net.
You got it, Eddie. Let's see. The power play is just about to begin. Has it picked up. The Bears want to generate something up the wing. Shoots one. Great pad stop. Jamming away. Solid work there by Barrett. Skates out with it. Pressure mounting here. Score! A goal on the power play. Elmira's built a 2-goal lead. Could go higher based on the shot total. It's a face-off win. May not seem important in that territory, but they have possession. And offside is called on the play.
Time of the goal, 7 minutes, 29 seconds.
And they won the neutral zone faceoff. You win that, and you don't have to chase. They chase you. And gathered in by Gilmore. He knifed it away. The Mighty Ducks have control of the puck in the defensive zone. Still dawdling back in the defensive zone. Puck free. Trying to go to Evan. Oregon's in their own end and shifting gears. Directing that one to Gilmore. Good hustle. Won the race. Beat the icing. Corralled by Vlasic. You don't take a knee in hockey. Just football. He lost it. On the outside, a shot. He covers and holds on.
You know what, Doc? I'd like to see these teams play this way while they're playing instead of after the whistles.
Solid, clean win. The Bears carrying it along the boards. Missed. Oregon's carrying it in the defensive zone.
Oh, and he is drilled. I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game.
Slot shot. Outstanding save. What score? And it's a one-goal game. Oregon's gotten a goal here to get back to within a single goal with lots of time left in the game. We're still in the second. And they've won the neutral zone faceoff. Gets across, looks over his options. Play is stopped. There is a signal. We just wanted to see who it is he's taking off. Evans going to the box. It's a tripping minor. There's always a start to your power play night. And this is number one. Banked right ahead. Wouldn't let him bond. And he drops it in deep. Peters got it in his own end, headed towards center. Couldn't get through. Got it. Clear it here. Good job of clearing. Oregon's two-minute penalty is for holding. To the face-off, both teams with four skaters. Good face-off win.
For obstruction, holding. Time of the penalty.
Possession reestablished. Breakaway. Gloved.
You can't ask for a better opportunity in the scoring zone. What a great glove save.
Good face-off win. Outstanding work with the glove. Nice face-off work. Pass attempt to Austin. Pitching it to Davis. Pitching this one to Brennan. Gathered up again by Vlasic. Hangs on to that one, and he'll see a face-off right near it. Under 3 minutes to be skated, second period. The lead has just been cut in half. Let's see if momentum changes now. Terrific handoff. And the puck is seized by Boyle. Rubbed out along the boards.
I hope that player's okay after receiving that massive hit.
Gets in. What'll he do? Oregon's penalty killers have done it again.
The power play's been okay tonight, but while they scored earlier in the game, they've often looked a little bit unsafe. And I guess as a coach, you've got to go back to the drawing board when the power play looks like this.
Good job on the draw. The Mighty Ducks up the wing are moving the puck. Let's it go. That hits somebody. Propelled to Barry. Into the end of attack. Let's it go. Puck covered, whistle blown.
beat him on that one.
Two periods played. Both teams have had some success and some failure. Let's see how it changes in the third in this close contest. Two periods gone, one period left, and the deficit to be made up is one.
Look for our food donation boxes located throughout the concourse.
Minutes down, at least 20 minutes to go. What are your thoughts so far?
Oregon's gotten themselves into some penalty trouble, Doc, but it hasn't hurt them to this point. Outstanding work shorthanded.
Opening faceoff of the third period. Pass would not go, canceled out by a physical play. Davis is looking towards center ice, hoping to make a play from his own end. And it's a good pickup. Moving it to Gilmore. That puck's loose. Good defense. Man, oh man, what a hit.
He was looking to knock him into the third row.
And now it's directed to Boyle. Into the attacking end. Got a piece of that one. Knapp by Gilmore. Elmira's in control as they travel up the wing. He throws it there. Score! Elmira's ahead by a pair now, and that a strike early in the third period, and so the pressure is on. And they take that neutral zone faceoff.
Time of the goal, 20 minutes, 55 seconds.
He's got it. To Zadorov. That play goes offside. Just under 5 minutes off the clock in the third. Just recently another goal, and so the lead is two. Evans won again, and so is his team. Everything's good there. And they've got it again. Another solid pad save. Looking to Brennan. Looking for options along the side. That play is offside, and so back to center ice for the faceoff. And the faceoff's won. Thrown right back to the opposite corner. Vlasic's got it on his stick, trying to clear. And that will help to at least clear the puck away. Let's a shot go. Picks it up in his own end. Passing one off now to Barry. Chip to Evan. A great opportunity, but he missed the net.
Man, you wait all game for a chance like that, and unfortunately for him, it clunked into the corner.
And a save. Snapping a pass to Barry. He drops on back further. What do you think he's thinking? The Bears continue on in their own end. Carried right up the middle. Took that wrist shot. Wonderful save. The Mighty Ducks with possession up the wing. And that play is offside. Good job on that faceoff, tying the man up. Goes back deep for it. Puck is thrown to Zadorov. Shutout positioning by Barry. And play stopped because of an offside. A little over 8 minutes to go in the third. Just recently another goal, and so the lead is two. A face-off win, let's see what develops. The Bears wheel one ahead up the wing. Knocks it away with the stick. Held there for a face-off coming up next. Defensive zone win. Oregon's in control of the puck in their own end and readying an attack.
breakaway chance.
Wonderful save. What skill by both Cooley and Shooter.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
The Bears in their own end setting things up. Terrific determination by Evan. Gets in. What'll he do? Jostled off the puck. Broke it up well with Polchak.
Elmira
setting things up in their own end. Knocked it away with the stick. He's got this one. He's got to hurry. Deflected off the blocker. Oh, what a hit. And there is a code for these things. Goalie to the bench. Arms still in the air. Substitution made. Referee over to the penalty box, and let's find out. Whoa, and one guy's really hot right now, and maybe it'll be two.
Well, this is where you might be looking to change the momentum of this game here, Doc, and we'll see if anything else takes place after that.
Trying to go to Boyle. The Bears lug that along up the wing. Strong play, good reach. Nicely into the zone. Slid to Evan. Over the line with options here. Brings a shot. He hit the goalpost.
The real chore is not to be frustrated.
Score! What a power play these guys have. Solid win at center ice. Now what? Directing that one to Evan.
By number 69, Evan.
Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. Shoot. He scores. Three in a row! Uh-oh, will it be or won't it be?
Well, when you act like that, Doc, there might be a chance something else happens after that.
They've won the faceoff. Oregon's trying to get it going along the board. Gains the blue line. Puck lost. He was pumped down to one knee. Shoots one. Waffle boarded. Oh, and he's hit yet again. And it's cleared out of there. Icing is whistled, and so another faceoff in the ready. Might be something coming up here.
He has been looking for this for a while.
Evans won again. His team is winning. All's good. Pass attempt to Brennan. He works it along with a pass off the boards. Let's go, Rister. He scores. Maybe that'll change things. Oregon's got one here. That's something. But they still have a big hill to climb if they're going to make this respectable. We're in the third period. And that's a face-off win. Gets in and he'll look over his options. Sent out and he'll make them chase it. Nap by Evan. Two sticks together, they cancel. Loose mishandled. And he is reefed.
He's been all over the place and now trying to spark his team with a solid hit as they try to level out this game.
And there it is. The game is over. The horn sounds. Two teams came to the ice tonight. One of them leaves victorious.